this?
Good Sorts is brought to you by Cadbury. There's a glass and a half in everyone.
Well, tonight's Good Sort is Bill Peck, a former Canterbury policeman, spreading the beauty of the bugle across the South Island. Here's Hayden Jones.
Bill Peck never travels alone. Or quietly. Bill and his bugle create the music that reminds us of war and sacrifice.
Come and do the last post, the ode, and the rouse, and just leave quietly.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old.
And sometimes...
Okay, brother, how are you?
He gets company.
It's brilliant.
Oh, that's good, mate.
People like Len just pop up.
I was going over to the pub, but I heard...
Bill says this isn't unusual.
They just roll up, and they stand to attention, and don't move.
They've all got their reasons.
I've got an uncle who was buried in Italy after World War II.
Bill's a former cop from the Rangi Order. His current job is in concrete, which sees him travelling a lot.
Takes me around the South Island, and my bugle goes with me.
He breaks up his journey by visiting Cenotaph.
I know where they are, and they look very lonely.
This one's in the Rangi Order.
This is my home, Cenotaph.
He started 9 years ago the Oxford RSA.
Someone needing someone to play the last post. Never look back.
Bill's played it thousands of times, but still.
I get nervous every time I play it.
He'll also perform outside rest homes where former soldiers reside.
Righto, you lot.
His final gig is at the RSA.
How you going, Carol?
Now he's collecting for the Salvation Army.
What? I need something for an ear.
He's like this every day.
He's a Vietnam boy.
Bill knows everyone and is expert at making them part with their money.
Oh, this is my boyfriend.
Yes, Dan, yes.
Then Bill plays one final time in the dark. He does this every Thursday night for the soldiers and for his late father.
Norman Leslie Williamson, 26221.
Bill Peck wants us to remember the sacrifice the generations before us made.
They won't forget in Rangiora.
Hayden Jones, One News.
We will not forget. Thank you, Bill.